up, y'all? You caught Ware Streater at the Charles M. Schulz Museum in Santa Rosa, California. We're here today with Roseland Leadership Academy, here just to learn about animation. And the cool part is we get to take a tour to learn all about Charlie Brown, the Peanuts, and Snoopy. So come along, you might get lucky to see me pull one of the footballs away from the kids as they try to kick it. Let's go have fun.
Hope everyone's excited to be here. I'm excited for you, so. Get some t-shirts and have fun, okay?
This feels perfect. I need to be good.
Hang out with y'all? Gorgeous. Anybody else like to draw? You do?
You're always drawing.
I want to thank Mr. Streater so much for bringing you all here. Has anyone ever been to the Charles Schulz Museum before? Okay, great. Has anyone been to Snoopy's Home Ice before? Okay, good. Is there anyone who's never, ever, ever, ever been to the museum before? And those of you who've never been, I hope that you're really gonna enjoy what we have going on today. Because we're about pretty excited to celebrate the release of a brand new movie. Has anyone heard of this movie? What do you think it is?
The Peanuts movie.
The Peanuts movie, exactly. Because we're all about doing, you're gonna make your own movies today. So I know, that's what's gonna be the most fun. You're gonna do some drawing, you're gonna draw a couple characters, and then you're gonna make stop motion movies. So who can tell me who Charles Schulz is? We've got a whole museum named after him. Yes?
It's
him, right here. Who can tell me something else about him? Yes. He created the Peanuts characters. What else? Anything else? Do you know what his job was? What we called that job? Cartoonist. Excellent.
Good grief.
We're gonna make our own animation. We're gonna make stop motion animation
video. Snoopy's gonna ride along, he's gonna come, he's gonna try to get away. I'm gonna tell him how to work. Alright, that sound good?
Yeah.
Cool.
You gotta fill that one in. Oh, yeah. Yeah, because you got all the fits.
Karen, I love that. That's not even a name.
Well, I hope you all learned something great today. I learned a lot and had a lot of fun with you. So thanks for hanging out with me and enjoy the rest of your day. All right? Thank you. Thank you.